Your teams now have a new hub with a team overview in Workspaces. When you open your Workspaces tab, click on any team workspace, where you will now see a new team overview section in the upper navigation. This new broad view shows all pull requests and all issues for the repos in your workspace, giving you a high-level view of your team's coding efforts. If your workspace repos are hosted on GitHub, you may filter the team pull requests by assignee or author. Below, you'll find a color-coded last updated column, a link to open the pull request in the hosting provider, a link to open the repo in GitKraken client, stats about the PR status, including whether a pull request is at risk or in draft, the ability to check out the PR branch directly in GitKraken client, and a shortcut to open the pull request panel. With team issues, it's easy to switch between Jira or Trello and back to either GitHub issues or GitLab issues. And then if you do select Jira or Trello, you can also filter by project so that you only see issues that matter to you. And both of these sections may be filtered by search. This view is in preview and feedback is welcome. Version 8.9 also updates the UI for repositories and pull request sections in Workspaces, providing clearer information at a glance through updated color coding and iconography. You may also switch the issue tracker provider from the My Issues section in the Overview tab. One last thing, in the left panel, you may now expand or collapse sections when filtering the left panel. All right. We're getting so close to hitting 20,000 subscribers, and we'd appreciate your help getting us there as we continue to release more content. For now, thanks for watching and stay legendary.